Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Naila Shifa Fitriani, and so the girl next to me is my debate partner. Her name is Nur Afni, and we made this video for a debate video assignment. So the title of our debate is Homeschooling is Better Than Traditional Schooling. So please listen carefully. And I will be the affirmative side, and Afni will be the negative side. Then let's get started with saying basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So the first that you have to know, homeschooling is a conscious and planned educational service process carried out by parents or family at home or in a place with a conducive atmosphere. And in my opinion, homeschooling is better than traditional schools because of the flexibility of learning times. And also the parents, children, and teachers can negotiate with each other when is the right time to start learning and determine how long to study. In addition, their parents can also adjust the schedule of subjects to be studied in one day.
However, there is still discrimination regarding homeschooling. The Indonesian National Education System Act, a legal umbrella that guarantees legality of homeschooling, is clear. Firmness is needed from the local government so that there is an understand put in the community who use education service and education service providers.
And as I know, in homeschooling, children have the flexibility to carry out their learning process comfortably because they are not burdened by curriculum targets such as in formal and non-formal schools. If there are homeschooled children who have a high curiosity and are interested in particular field, they are usually given the freedom to explore that field. Your turn, please.
Maybe I reject your opinion. I think children are not used to competing or competing with their peers. This is very likely to happen if the homeschooled child cannot socialize and interact less with their peers in everyday life, especially if in the family and homeschooling community enough. Especially if in the family and homeschooling community, there are no members of the same age. Homeschooled, and I think homeschooling is not confining enough for socialization learning. Homeschooled children who are not good at socialize and do not get the opportunity to expand their relationship. Generally, do not know various problems in everyday life.
And however, learning time at homeschooling is more flexible and not rigidly scheduled like at school. And homeschool children are free to determine that what their learning time according to the real condition when they meet in face to face. And this makes children who study at homeschooling more comfortable and will not feel stressed out about learning materials or homework that accumulates because the child decides for themselves and they want when doing homeschooling. Your turn, please.
But however, the dominant role of the parents in the homeschooling education system can be a problem if there is no match between parents and children. They, as we know, not all parents understand the impact of the homeschooling learning system, especially if the parents do not have the background and experience in teaching. Surely, this is will cause serious problem to be addressed and found solutions.
Okay, so for homeschooling, I'm sure their parents will do whatever it takes to select some professional teachers, and usually teachers like their teaching methods. It's more varied and fun than teachers in the school whose teaching methods are a bit monotone, and also in the moral and religious education that takes place in homeschooling is usually more focused, and this is very possible for homeschool children to develop with good character in accordance with the expectation of families and in the general public. And okay, maybe that's it for our debate discussion. So, I'm sorry if there are any mistakes, and I hope you like this video and thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.